gods and ghosts shudder to think of the impending catastrophe. They are helplessly lost and a mute witness to a bleak future. Imagine the plight of the common people. The story of Chamlapura, a tiny village near the heritage city of Mysore, is similar to that of any village in modern India. It is all happening in the garb of so-called development, which will never benefit these people.